whole bunch of people right here.
Where are we going?
Pitt State team camp.
Okay.
You asked.
How do you think y'all do down there, up there?
I think we'll do good. Better than last year. Well, we didn't go to Pitt State last year, but the other team can. That we went to last year.
So we're in Pitt State, and we're playing 9 games. That's a lot of games. And we're playing 2-minute tournaments, and the court's really long, and we're going to win.
Came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. Woo! She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, 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 oh.
Why are you scared?
He's scary. He's gonna throw more gummies at me or something.
Bro.
What?
Okay,
take a step back.
You're right.
Hold on.
What
are we getting back?
I need something. I need something. A bunch of stuff.
The socks back.
Oh my god.
We gotta go home. You got me before I.
You're so cute.
Frogs?
Jeez. You
not frogs.
Okay. It's morning. It's 8:30, actually. We're going to Pitt State to look around and meet coaches.
Hi, thank you.
Yes, thanks for coming up. Nice to meet you.
Morning.
How are you feeling about the college right now?
Right now, I'm liking these sizes.
I'm excited.
Nah, it's gonna be badass.
Yeah. You got a pimp on your lip.
Do it again, because that's just something better.
Yes, maybe.
How you feel about the college?
Dude, this campus is awesome.
Very excited.
We're excited.
Just as I thought, life couldn't get any crazy.
I've been low for a while now, but only to gain my power. I've been fighting my demons, and I'm back upon my feet. The harder you fall down, the stronger you come back later. Man, I feel like an army, and I've only just begun. I've only just begun. I've only just begun. Hey, give me all you got. Bring a grenade to your load of guns. Hey, trying to take me down. I'm coming right back, back, back like a boomerang. Change me, but what's the point if I'm not me? Yeah, I'm alone when I hit the lights, alone with someone else. And I've only just begun. And I've only just begun. And I've only just begun. Hey, give me all you got. Bring your grenades and your loaded guns. Hey, try to take me down. I'm coming right back, back, back like a boomerang.
I'm not gonna lie, I definitely thought I was gonna turn that ball over last possession. But I did it!
Niggas, I started bleeding again, but I'm glad.
And we at Penn State, and we undefeated. We undefeated. We
undefeated. Hey, give me all you got. Bring your grenades and your load of guns. Hey.
To beat us, but they definitely got beat by like 8 points, so it was 4, but it's okay, we still won anyway, so they were good.
Great, awesome, they did so good,
so super proud of them. I got in a fight with the floor, and
the floor won,
but we won all their games, that's all that matters.
What are you doing?
Why do I look like that?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm excited for the 2-minute tournament things.
How do you think you're gonna do?
I think we're gonna get that banner that we need to put in the gym that Jessica talked about.
I felt like we could do a little better, but I also feel like we learned a lot about our mistakes, and I feel like we're going to fix them today and win and continue the streak.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah!
Hey, you alright, Tony?
Yeah!
You okay?
They can't-
can't stop me. I can't even stop myself. That drive, that passion, that fire inside that you get when you're going through hell. They say that I'm strange, they say I'm deranged, something wrong with my mental. Well, if I was just like everyone else, then I'd be like everyone else. I'm just a different kind. I wish I could stop, I'll try. They want me to stop, but why should I settle for a normal life? I'm a special kind that ain't way higher than way high. I don't stop till I take mine. I don't use a break, there's no break time.
Shoes has been very helpful this tournament.
They have. I have magical shoes made by Oakley. And right now they've helped us win 6 games and lose none because I wore them. It has nothing to do with the players, it has to do with the shoes.
Thank you.
Yeah,
we're going 6-0, but we haven't lost, and we won't lose.
That's cool.
Yes.
All right, all right. So it's not nothing basketball related. Is that cool?
Yeah, it's fine.
All right. So one time, we're working on the car, and my fuel gauge, the reading wasn't right. So we'd have a full tank, and it read half a tank, and it was a whole mess, right? So we had to fill it up with gas to check it every time. Well, at one point, we had to drain this thing out, right? Well, there's no drain plug on this fuel tank we had, right? So we had to siphon the fuel out. Well, we're both looking at it, and we're like, damn, like, I was like, Dad, I don't want to do it. And he's like, all right, fine, I'll do it. Well, he's over there trying to siphon out the tank, and at some point, no fuel was coming out anymore. I guess it got clogged, like an air bubble or something. So he's over there looking at it, and next thing you know, fuel right in his eyes, man. But I wasn't right there. I was working on something else. And I just hear him yell, and I'm like, hey, you good? He's like, yeah, I'm good, I'm good. Next thing you know, he looks at me, eyes are bloodshot, and he's crying. That's the only time I've ever seen him cry before. That was the only time I've seen my dad cry
before. That hurt, bro. Like, eyes up my nose, in my mouth.
This is cute.
It's so pointless.
No, it's not.
Like, this film, he's in from the video?
Not all of it. He's gonna put this in because he sounds stupid.
I love it.
This is the secret door to the basement.
It found out.
We're gonna go explore later.
There you go.
Okay.
It's sunken.
Wait, I wasn't like.
Your sister's pregnant.
What? What if he got stuck?
He was the father.
She won't. Look how little she is.
I'm so little.
It's just her butt.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Bro.
I didn't.
Coaches are taking away our religious rights.
You little
bro.
Oh, sorry.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Our record was 7-1.